We both know what it's like to be.